So we just want to talk first about who we are and what we do. We're not your typical university production team. We are a full service production team at the university, and what we focus on is content for online education. We also do commercial work. We do documentary work. Basically, anything our great faculty throw at us, we get to beta test and try things out. We collaborate with learning designers, faculty, external clients, certificate programs all over the university and the state of Florida. And our team is made up of producers, directors, cinematographers, editors, graphic designers, a virtual production team, virtual production artists. Like I said, our goal is really just to increase student engagement and improve student experience through our content. With Zero Density and other virtual production, really just trying to engage the students in different types of online education, multimedia. We don't do the same stuff that you've seen in the last 10 years. We try to think outside the box as much as possible. And then you can kind of see our two studios that we do have. We have two state-of-the-art production studios, one with an LED volume that we're using virtual production, and the other one, our green screen studio that we focus with Zero Density. I'm going to go through a little bit of a video of some examples of our work. You can just see a couple of the different options that we do. This is one of our commercials, a couple projects we've done with ZD. I'm just showing you a little bit of the capabilities. And this is all projects that we've worked on within the last year, mostly like last 6 months. And our team, a small team, we have about 10 full-time people and four interns. And we work on all of this together. My team is incredible. They do really great work. And we are also working with a virtual production team of literally two people, which John will get into in a little bit. We met Zero Density here, I think back in 2018 or 19, and really just loved the option. And we thought it was a really cost-effective virtual production solution for us. At the time, we didn't know much about virtual production. We definitely didn't think that LED volume was in our wheelhouse. It had an amazing chroma key, and we had an existing studio. And then it was really just simple operation for us. We're non-broadcast, so it gave us a lot of options outside of that realm. And it was really just a full turnkey solution. So it was our best way into virtual production really quickly. And yeah, we haven't looked back. And then really just expands our collaboration opportunities across campus. So, you know, it just gives us a much wider breadth of what we can do with faculty. You know, it opens up so many different doors for faculty to take their students across the globe or in their classes. And we really work across a wide dynamic of faculty, students, staff, and teaching students now to do this.
So I'm going to take it from here. I'm going to run you through of our projects that we've gone through in the past year using Zero Density. So our first one was an initial case study. We had just had Zero Density installed. We had this Foundations of NIL course come along, and it was a very media presentation, I guess you could call it.
Yep.
So Zero Density was a great option to kind of jumpstart right into this. We used Epic's virtual studio sample map and kind of went in and changed the samples, the colors, threw in the branding. And then from there, we were able to use ZD's dynamic materials on the screen meshes. From there, we pre-programmed virtual cameras, used Form Builder and the actions timeline. And from there, we were able to build out rundowns.
Yeah.
And this was a 4-day shoot with a crew of probably 10 people.
Yeah. Yeah. It was our great first run in with Zero Density and using it full scale. The client obviously loved it, and the program has become really successful. So
next up, we have Creative Possibilities. This was a sustainability professor at the university. He wanted to put himself in Plato's cave. So obviously that's kind of hard to do in real life. So this was another great use case for the Zero Density system. One of our artists created a cave-like, very unique environment. He's a faculty member that's very performative with his teaching style. So this was really fun to work with him. We were able to film in multiple virtual locations in the same day, provide students with kind of a unique virtual travel experience. You know, traditionally, students aren't gonna travel to a cave to hear a presentation. So this just makes it kind of exciting for them.
Yeah. I mean, this is a great example, too, of a faculty member who really gets into it and really loves working with us in every way. He walked into our studios and his eyes lit up. And obviously, you can see the crazy things that he got us into. But the Plato's Cave is something that they can't even get in a face-to-face class. So we gave him the ability to show this. And now he does use these videos in his face-to-face class as well, because it just provides more context to what he's talking about.
And finally, we have efficiency without sacrifice. So this was a water resource management course. The faculty usually brings in this guest lecturer, and you know, he would, in an in-person course, would just give his presentation PowerPoint. And so ZD was a great option to make it a little more exciting, put him in these environments that he's working in his everyday job. We filmed in 3 outdoor locations in a single day, again here, so very efficient. We were able to integrate his presentation into the environment, so we're incorporating his presentation and making it exciting for students.
Yeah, this is a great example too for our team too. Like I said, we only have 2 people in our virtual production team, and this was all, a lot of this stuff was last minute and developed within a week and changing on the fly. So that was one thing that this system allows you to do is, with a smaller team, if you needed to, we'd love to have a team of 10, but you can do it. You can change environments on the fly. They can change stuff and cues really quickly.
And finally, what does the future of virtual production look like for us at USF? We're super excited to roll out Reality 5. We've been working closely with Andrew and some of the other ZD team members to implement that into our workflow. We're always looking to expand our team and our resources and skill set. What's awesome about Zero Density is, you know, when you make these environments and build them in Rundown, once they're built, you can go back in at any time and just hit run and you've got a full turnkey solution. And finally, we're kind of partnering with the College of Arts at University of South Florida. We're trying to make a partnership where we can kind of build the workforce of tomorrow. So that means training students in Reality Hub, getting hands-on experience in a studio with the equipment, and preparing them to hit the ground running with careers that are in high demand.
Yeah, I mean, being at a university, we have a unique opportunity where we can have both LED volume and a green screen, and not many universities have that. So we can implement this into both of those solutions. We use them for completely different reasons, and our student interns right now get hands-on with both of that. But this isn't a class yet at the university, but we're trying to implement first one class and then maybe a track and then a major, and who knows where we're going to go. And working with Zero Density and our other virtual production partners, they really need a pipeline of students that can work. So we're really excited to get started on that and see where students can go and see where we can go from there.